manager was calling me back in the day, like, yo, promoters don't want to book you because they don't think you're going to sell no tickets. They say you talk about Cleveland too much. I look at it like it's 6 years later and I'm still shouting Cleveland on every fucking stage, on every magazine cover, showing it off, tattoos and all that. I put that for every fucking song. I have my daughter in Cleveland. I'm a Cleveland motherfucker till I die.
No.